fight.
Dude, you had a 202 weapon too. Is that you? There's someone else here, I think, too.
Mm-hmm.
Were you looting stuff?
Nope.
Yeah, someone else is here.
Let you know.
They're opening the chest right below me, like right in the room you're going into.
Your enemy just killed.
I'll be there in a sec.
Alright, I'm blocking him. He can come towards the back.
I'm coming in behind him. Yeah, just keep blocking. Keep him in that building.
Recommend this help mission to your new friend.
Oh wait, you're back. Face the other way. Take that, tier 2 weapon.
Need to get some health a bit.
Did you need that backpack? Like, to not use it?
Okay. Can I? Oh yeah, I use it.
Here, take this thing right here, I can't hold it.
Does that make you tougher or something, I guess?
Yeah, I just fender it.
Just knowing that this health station made a difference filled my heart with blood.
How come it's not working?
It's because I'm using it.
Oh.
There you go. Feel better? Good health. Where is your health set? Survive during your time on the island.
I'm gonna do a little crafting real quick. Yeah, guns, we're an eye, they had both of them actually. Sorry, I didn't have chat open, I don't know if you saw both kills or just the one. But yeah, that first guy I destroyed, all I had was fists.
There's an item crate here.
Is it, what color is it?
Green, I'm opening it. Okay, 29.
Don't be awkward, but don't open the blue ones.
Okay, no, I don't. The 50 ones, you mean?
Yeah. You only really open those if you have an airdrop that doesn't have a weapon.
The bludgeon.
What's up?
Yeah, I think
I need to make a backpack real quick.
Alright, got your back.
Dude, this thing attacks so slow. Holy crap.
Yeah. Do you think I should keep the bludgeon or the knife?
The bludgeon's tier 2. Do you have a tier 2 knife?
Yeah. Then the knife, I guess, would be better since it's faster. It does the same damage.
You can actually, I would keep both if you can.
Okay, I'll keep
going. Because they do different things. You can put a bleed on them with the knife, and then you can switch to the bludgeon.
Your opponent like bringing people together and making new friends?
If that makes sense. The bludgeon makes it so they take more damage for like X amount of time, I think.
On the island.
Okay, yeah, for the wound. The bleeding, I mean.
I think that's how it works. At least I never actually looked it up. 10 I need to do my airdrop too.
What is that?
What?
What is the airdrop?
It's like the Bonic Command air pads for like the crit drops.
Poisonous.
I'm gonna do my airdrop in a sec. Did you ever pick an airdrop?
Nope.
Hit escape. In the bottom left corner, what does it say yours is?
Okay, yeah.
What does it say you have? What's the name of it?
Big Pwn? No, airdrop, tough.
Okay, that's a good one. Here, take the, all this stuff. Their death was due to a fatal injury. I don't really need any more funk.
I'm feeling like, oh yeah, I think it's dropped the damage. Just killed
somebody else with all the stuff in the lockers. And on the floor right here.
Oh.
I'm gonna go over here and use this airdrop, because mine takes a while to come anyway.
Alright.
Thanks for calling.
Guy coming. Two guys are at my airdrop. I messed them both up real good. It's Chase.
Yep.
Alright, never mind. Back to the airdrop. They got freaking. Here's a green crate if you can loot it. Do you not have space?
I can make space. How do you shoot with the bow again?
What's up? Oh, you just left click, but you want to right click to aim.
Okay. Got it.
Do you have a tier 3 weapon yet, or what do you have?
Oh,
do
you that's
want,
not.
Do you want my baseball bat?
Oh, I can't pick up the arrow.
Oh my god, come over here. Jesus Christ, dude. Screw that shit for now. I got a tier 3 baseball bat if you want it.
Well, I got a bow, 5 arrows.
Yeah, but the bow isn't that good. It's only good for ranged. If someone hits you in melee with it, you drop it on the ground.
Oh, for real? Oh, so yeah. That's why people drop it when I hit them. Okay, I get it now.
Like, you do it long range, and then you run melee.
We advise you to keep your mouth closed if you enter the water.
Here, take this map.
I'll just recycle it.
Also, your skin does not.
No, keep it. Oh, okay. It's really good, but just save it like as a spot, like you want to use it for range. Like if people are far out, just launch off bullets at them. But here, take this. Sell your, like, I don't know, sell your pipe. If you sell the pipe. Take that.
Have 96 funk. Nice.
Make more arrows with the with wood on the ground. It costs 5 funk each, 6 or something.
Alright, I got 96, so I'll save for a big crate or something.
I just need to make a blood arc on it, then we're good to go. There's actually people behind us, somewhere in front of my man tracker. Don't push it though, just keep looking out. They are the way you're looking right now. Somewhere, like to the north.
Are you suffering from a French baby?
Just need to get one rock and I'll be good to go.
How many meters did it say? 70?
They were max distance, so I don't know how far out they were.
Okay, I see them. They're north, west northwest.
Okay.
Yeah, I see them. They're west now.
Do we want to push them? Yeah, they know we're here. Let's charge them. YOLO.
I got my bow and arrow ready.
I see them. They're up by the bat. One's at the basketball court to the left, and the other one's outside the fence over here. They're running away, it looks like.
Oh, sorry.
Dude, you gotta go. Stop being legless. You gotta go behind you.
Oops, I hit you, sir. My guy got away as well. Oh no,
I lost my knuckles. Fuck, where are they? Kind of threw my weapon at him and I don't have one anymore.
Oh, he put me a lot of traps around me. I can't do shit right now. Oh my god, what the fuck?
I'm coming. I don't have a weapon though. Sec. His friend's coming back too.
Oh my god. I'm almost dead anyway.
Get the other guy.
Oh my god.
Just block his attacks.
I'm almost
yes,
dead.
That is how you kill a knife. Massive penetration is always the answer. But everyone knows that.
No, we're good, we're good.
Mine doesn't have anything. His body? Yeah.
Alright, just run to the, hang on. We got this rock. Oh shit, the gas is coming in too.
Oh my god.
Follow me. We gotta go quick. Don't like loot shit. Run through this building and on the other side, on the outside, there's a heal machine. Just use that. I gotta find my freaking weapon over here.
Oh, I killed two.
Found it, thank Jesus. Yeah, run across this building, it's on the other side.
Oh,
my, how did you live that? Don't even question it. Don't even question it. Just go. Are you a male? How did that not kill you? Yo, alright, we gotta move. You can heal the rest later. Gas is right there, dude, behind you. Now you're all. Pretty low on health, too. Just keep going, I'm making loader and ammo.
How do you know which way is the right?
Look up, and that circular thing with the blue is the center of the map. Should be a building you're heading towards, I think.
What is that? Like glowing thing. Oh, that's a thing.
Yeah, the big circular thing that has blue shit coming out of it is the, oh, that's not health, that's funk, though.
Where are you?
I'm below you. This building up here, just heal at the red machine. It's gonna be like right straight ahead from where we're going.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
I'm just gonna make bandages. Yeah. Since we both can use at the same time.
Is there anyone close?
Still, you should be able to get to full, and then you gotta move. Alright, come on, it's coming. Come back later and I will give you a back row. Jesus, this is pretty intense. Alright, hang on, don't go to the middle, I wanna make one bandage. Like, just to hold on to. There's two teams left. Oh shit, this guy's right near us. Come over here.
Oh yeah, they're hitting me.
We're getting... run straight through. Getting straight tag teamed. Follow me. Keep running. I don't think they'll both chase us.
Oh, I'm at 57.
I might just hit you by accident.
I'm dying.
Just go heal, make bandages. Heal behind a tree. This tree, you're kind of like an open. This big tree that's behind you. Yeah, just fill your empty slots now with bandages after you full heal.
That's what I'm doing.
I just need one more bandage and I'm gonna go. Damn, we gotta move. Follow me. We got a little time right here.
just turned somebody into a pincushion.
All right, we gotta move in. They got a gun too. Dude, come in.
I'm at 105 of 115 health. Should I heal to full or should I wait? Yeah, see.
Oh yeah, no, you're fine.
I think they're teaming, to be honest, over there.
Nah, they just killed one guy. They're duking it out. Let's go join. Let's kill them while they're all weak.
Your enemy just killed somebody else with a sword.
Where's the other guy? Or they both die?
What the fuck?
You killed your opponent with a melee weapon.
Nice.
Very nice, very nice. That was a pretty strong round.